is equal to 56. 5x plus 7x is equal to 12x. Plus 4 plus 4 is 8. Is equal to 8. 56. Okay. Transposing 8 to RHS. Transposing 8 to RHS, 56 minus 8. 56 minus 8 is equal to 48. 12x is equal to 48, means x is equal to dividing by 12. Both sides. Both sides. Dividing by 12 both sides, it becomes x is equal to 12 root 48. Okay? So, Rahul 8 is equal to 5x. 5x means 5 into 4 is equal to 12. 2x. And R8 is equal to 7x. 7x means 7 into x is equal to 4. 28 years. Okay? This is the solution of question number 9. Okay? Understood? This is the, so Rahul, age 5x, the value of x is 4, 5 goes up 20 years, 5 goes up 20 years, and Rahul, age is equal to 7x, this 7 into 4 is equal to 28 years. So this is the solution. Next question. Question number 12. Read question number 12. What is question number 12? 15 years from now, Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age. Okay? 4 times his present age. To let the Ravi's present age be x. Let Ravi's present age be x. Okay? Let Ravi's present age be x. 15 years from now, Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age. What is Ravi's present age? So 15 years from now, 15 years long now, Ravi's age is equal to x plus 15. Okay, 15 years now means up say 15, 15 saal baad. So add the 15. Okay, because present age is x, so 15 years from now, Ravi's age is equal to x plus 15. Okay? Now, according to question, 15 years from now, Ravi's age will be 4 times his present age. So, x plus 15 is equal to 4x. Because this is given in question. This is given in question. In 15 years from now, Ravi's age is 4 times their present age. 4 times their present age means multiply by present age by 4. And x plus 15 is equal to 4x. So this transposing x. So 15 is equal to 4x minus x. 4x minus x. Transposing x to RHS. Transposing x to RHS is equal to 3x. 3x is equal to 15. So x is equal to dividing by 3. Dividing by 3 on both sides. Okay? X is equal to 5 years. Okay? Means Ravi's present age is equal to 5 years. And that means Ravi's present age is equal to 5 years. This is the solution of question number 12. Okay. This is the solution of question number. Now, next question, question number 14. Question number 14. Okay. Question number 14. Lakshmi is a cashier in a bank. She has currency notes of denominations rupees 100, rupees 50, and rupees 10, respectively. The ratio of the number of these notes is 2:3:5. The total cash Lakshmi is rupees 4 lakh, full stop. How many notes of each denomination does she have? Okay, here the ratio of number of these notes is 2:3:5. First to consider the number of notes. Okay, so let the number of notes be 2x comma 3x and 5x. Okay, first we consider the number of notes be 2x, 3x and 5x. Okay, now according to question here, the 2x represent the 100 rupees notes. 2x represent 100 rupees notes and 3x represent 50 rupees note and 5x represent 10 rupees note. So here multiply by 100 into 2x and multiply by 50 into 3x and multiply by 10 into 5x. Okay? The sum of all these nodes, is equal to 4 lakh. 4 lab. Okay? This is the equation. Okay? First we consider the given nodes is 2x, 3x and 5x. 2x nodes, rupees 100 rupees nodes, and 5x 50 rupees nodes, and 5x is 10 rupees nodes. Okay, so multiply by 100 in 2x, multiply by 50 in 3x, and multiply by 10 in 5x. Okay, and the sum of all these nodes is equal to 4 lakhs. Okay. Solve this equation. 200x plus 150x plus 50x is equal to 4 lakh. Okay. Now here 200 plus 150, 350 and 50, 400 plus. 400 plus. 400 plus is equal to 4 lakh. 4 lakh. Dividing 400 on both sides. Dividing 400 on both sides. Here x is equal to